All right, Tampa Bay, bout number six of the WCFL features three-minute rounds of the 155-pound division. This bout is brought to you by our friends at BizPlatter.com. Check it out on your smartphone right now, BizPlatter.com. And now, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This mixed martial artist is making his amateur debut. He stands at 5 feet, 10 inches tall, and weighing in at 155 pounds. He hails from Tarpon Springs, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Estevan Morrera! And now, introducing his opponent standing across the cage. Fighter with an amateur record of 1 win and 0 losses. He stands at 5 feet 8 inches tall. He weighed in at 156 pounds. He trains with world-class martial arts in Tampa. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Luis Zequeira.
Are you ready? Are you ready? to determine fighting time. BizBlabber.com.
Thank you.
to the center of the cage. All right, ladies and gentlemen, belt number two was stopped by verbal submission with your winner, Luis Zequeira!
Hey,
let's give it up for both these guys. It takes a lot of heart to get in this cage. Great job.
Thank you.
All right, Tampa Bay, don't forget that our after-fight party is going to be